and we have the honour and the privilege of competing in that ring. And before we do so tonight, we wanted to do two things with you guys.
Firstly, we would like to dedicate our tag team championship match tonight to the kids. To everyone that's been affected by pediatric cancer, and to everyone that supported Connor's cure.
And secondly, when Rhea counts to three, everyone come together and put your arms in a V, and together we say victory!
One, two, three.
Arms up in this arena for pediatric cancer. Thank you so much to everybody. Connor's cure is very important to everyone at the WWE.